Fish Tank People, fishtanktv.com. That's the first video with the new camera. Just test out the quality and stuff. I've got a few close-ups and see like how good it is. Because my other camera, I had to put magnifying glasses and stuff on just to do any sort of close-ups. And they made banging noises when I was doing it, so it was very good. It looks quite good so far anyway. When it actually picks up my gold RAM. Which my other camera didn't. Just kind of reflected off it. Zoom in and stuff. That's it on full zoom. It's still pretty clear. The Congo tester's looking quite nice. I think it seems really good quality. There's my Pistol Agassizi. It's picking up the colours quite well as well, so tell me what you think. You think it's good or whatever, or if anybody's got one of these, tell me any tips for using it as well. And I've just realised I've not put on the smart auto thing. So that's been turned on, the smart auto now, so let's see if there's a difference. My angelfish are looking really good just now. Still not 100% on whether they're male and female, but I'm not really too bothered. I've added quite a few new plants as well. I've added these Amazon swords, which I think I'm going to need to stick some root tabs in and stuff, because a few of the new leaves are turning brown already. Like, that's four new leaves and that, and it's only been in 2 days, but they're not looking too healthy. So I'll try and get some root tabs in it. And this Ladogia is still not growing. It's been in my tank for about 4 months and this is only grew about half an inch. But I also got some wisteria, which is maybe grew about this much in 2 days. So that's going to be a good plant for me. You actually see where it's grown from there. It was here, and this is a new growth here. So hopefully that'll soak out a lot of nutrients out of the tank. Quite liking this camera. Really good, really easy to use, like, and hold. Sits nice in your hand. And the zoom function is really easy to use as well. Well, if you liked the video, I'll comment or like or whatever.